A powerful 6.9 magnitude earthquake hits northeastern Japan Tuesday morning, triggering a 1-meter tsunami wave crashing into the coast near the Fukushima nuclear power plant. A tsunami triggered by a massive quake hit Fukushima in March 2011, which left 18,500 people dead and sent 3 reactors into meltdown at the Fukushima Daiichi power plant. It was one of the world's worst nuclear disasters. There are no immediate signs of damage or injuries in Tuesday's tsunami. Follow Rappler.com for continuing updates.